Hello, Mega Park, where Jimmy is supposed to walk to his doom. How to breadcrumb a narcissist into the oven. It's not a bad shot, actually. Nice lighting. Great hair. Fresh blood. Probably not part of the plan. Jimmy, it's all going well, but I wanted to ask, what the actual fuck, you lying sack of shit? You were in on it!
It was just talk. We didn't like how Ruben was running things.
No time, not interested. Nearest Burger 66 around here. Where?
Up the back stairs in the plaza area. It was part of the plan.
I'm getting the alarm passed to save everyone's fucking skin, including yours. We will talk later, Jimmy. Of collected bodies. Seen this before, haven't I, Mr. Chompy? Of collected bodies. Seen this before, haven't I, Mr. Chompy? Chompy, we meet at last.
More meat will lure you in.
Piles of collected bodies. Seen this before, haven't I, Mr. Chompy?
More meat will lure you in. More meat will lure you in.
We meet at last.
More meat will lure you in. More meat will lure you in. More meat will lure you in. Thank you.
Piles of collected bodies. Seen this before, haven't I, Mr. Chompy? More meat will lure you in. Mr. Chong, we meet at last.
More meat will lure you in.
A pass. I should get a wallet for these. Or a grocery bag. One time, Bogey, and talk!
Could use a few more like you around here.
So, Jimmy, where did scheming get us?
I should have gone with him, instead of trying to help these mooks.
And you'd be dead. All you had to do was speak up and we could have headed this off. It's time you wore the big hat, bruv.
I should go get the food. We're gonna need it.
It's not the big suicide hat. It's the big leadership hat. Take Denise. You have to keep everyone alive.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. But hey, I'm Jimmy Montana. I got this. Thanks.
Life is to be cherished, not thrown away like spoiled meat.
Uncovering the root of these tremors could take us so much closer.
Want to ruin some zombies' day? Then let's talk shop.
What the fuck's a VHS? Ugh, who cares? I've got no choice but to go out there to get the shot again.
Styles.
Ugh, fine. I'll work with what I've got. Show the slash, cut to me, voiceover.
Open day or night. Guess I'm running a 24/7 store right now.
Lovely.
And why the hell are you back here again? I thought you had a plan to get out of the city.
My plan flew off in a chopper. Along with any trust I had for the medical profession.
Ugh, sounds like a breath. That doesn't mean... Stay here.
Emma! Sam! It's Jacob, you there? Hello? I'm heading over to Patton's crib. I'll see you there. You're on the wrong side of history, boys. Dream on, dream on of bloody deeds and death. Hello, people. Anybody home?
Oh, you're here.
Yeah, stop by. But Andrea says something about sorry, Asim.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We have to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Patton, I brought a couple of mates.
Best behavior.
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere! Ms. Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. Oh. We're not the Queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. Today, you fly again.
No, I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, When the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool.
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I'll try. Oh. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We are going to die in a fireball.
Keep it moving.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Doesn't matter. Time to reclaim the real you.
Sure you're okay.
I can't complain about the flu at a time like this, can I?
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After me. My pleasure.
No. Find another way around.
on, Jay. Move!
Find another way around.
Oh, Mum. More pressure woes.
Scratch One.